Moose versus Clown.
No, I want Moose, because his name's like Moosin or something.
Why not just call him Shireen?
No, I'm gonna call him Moose.
We'll call him Sheer, bitch. I'm talking about the other kid, dumbass.
What? Call him what?
Isaac Sheer.
No, I want to call him Clown.
Here we go, 149 weight class.
You're Clown.
We have Moose versus Clown.
I think we'd be pretty good commentators.
Right, Moose coming in with hard, heavy hands. Pulls in for an underhook.
Underhook right there. Oh, he reaches for the head. Still nothing yet.
Good movement by Moose.
Really good. I
like the way he moves.
Really good at being neutral right here, both competitors.
Ooh, goes for the new tag.
Oh, no.
Big club by Moose.
Isaac.
Moose looks like a very strong individual, very stocky.
Shearing's got that reach, though.
He does indeed. That plays dividends when it comes down to ankle pulls.
But Moose is under. Moose can get underneath him quicker.
14, 13.
Can you get over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey.
Looks like decision goes to Green.
That's going good. Good to see you.
Green the first. Red's gonna go neutral, and we're gonna.
Moose chooses neutral. Doesn't surprise me one bit.
Doesn't surprise. You barely even know the guy. All right, here we go.
Look at the way Moose walks.
Oh, right there. Oh, we gotta stop that. He probably would have had that takedown if he would have just kept it in.
Look at the way.
Really, really good at going forward. Really going like. Right there. Now, he's got that leg. He's got that leg. Take him down. Oh, no. Oh, that's... Shireen counter. Looks like they're going to keep going with it. If Moose could just keep driving, he can take down Shireen, but Shireen is just long.
Shireen is a long son of a gun.
Very long. Very long in the division.
Very difficult to finish on a guard.
Is he taller than you?
No.
Come on,
40 seconds left on the clock. Here at 149.
Oh, power. Right there.
Moose has a single leg.
They got out.
Back to the center. I like how Moose just looked at him. He basically said,
"What an asshole." Anyway, like back of the decision.
Back in the center, pummeling. Same thing. 2-on-1 by Klein.
Klein backed up. Right there. Two for Moose. 15 seconds left on the clock, ladies and gentlemen. And Moose lead 2-0. Keep this. All times. Oh, no. You're gonna hit. Injury time?
Moose just slammed the shit.
Looks like it's a 2-1 lean. Klein is gonna take down. I'm gonna call him Klein now, fuck you. Anyway.
Klein chooses down, man. Cameron, that slam was absolutely terrible.
Yeah, he did it.
What's it feel like to get slammed like that?
Like a bitch. I've been slammed like that. Hell, I probably.
You get slammed like that all the time.
Zane.
Moose throws in a leg.
Oh, looks
Klein
like
he's defending Klein.
Klein's got to hold on to that. Oh, right there.
Reverse it.
I think he reversed it. He almost reversed it.
Oh, the Moose is too strong. Reverse it 2 points for Klein.
No, Klein's in the lead, 3-2.
Klein has a 2-on-1, looking maybe a tilt.
Oh, he's going for half, right there.
Still in control.
He's still in control. Oh, he's got it. He's holding him. 1, 2. Oh.
2-point near fall.
That's 2-point near fall? I guess he count the 3 count. He's still holding the 2 out there.
Klein still has the head. He
goes back up. 2 points.
2-point near fall for Klein.
Klein was.
Klein throws it in half once again.
Again, another half. 17 seconds left on the clock, ladies and gentlemen.
15 seconds left. Moose is going to have to do something extravagant to get out of this right now. 10.
Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.